Can't say no. Yes. Pure is a really fun, I'm really excited about this record because it's a very organic, live feeling album. We recorded it all live in the studio and it was so much fun and has amazing guests on it. We have Michael Bolton on it, and Lee Ridenour, Brian Culbertson, Ray Parker Jr., Jonathan Butler, Jeff Ballard, Paul Jackson Jr., and Ricky Miner, the Tonight Show band, basically was the entire band for the record, except the track that Smitty played on. But very, very excited about this album. And I want to tell you a little story that not a lot of people know about. But growing up in Copenhagen, I was a huge fan of Lee Ridenour. Yeah. Right? Lee Ridenour. And 1987, I went to see a show of his in Copenhagen. And somehow, we ended up talking after the show. I was 18 years old, 19 years old. And we went to lunch. And fast forward about 20-something years, I called him up and said, Lee, would you like to play on my album? He says, well, send the track over, let me take a listen. 5 minutes later, he says, yep, absolutely, I'll do it. And that track we're going to do for you right now is the first single off Pure, and in 3 weeks, we're at top 10 Billboard on this song. I called Lee yesterday and told him about it, and he said, could you imagine 20-something years ago if you had said, you know, in 20 years you're going to play on my record, he would have said, were you crazy? Yeah, something like that, but here we are, and Lee's not here today. I actually invited him down, but he's in the middle of recording his new album. But we got Rage Jacobs filling in for him, so...